good luck out there.
By Akatosh, that little trinket better be worth all the trouble we've gone to.
We'll beat this Angof, claim glory for the king, and return home victorious.
Against the Knights of the Covenant, the Lion Guard, and you, Angof doesn't stand a chance.
The great King Casimir sent us to stop Angof. With the combined might of the dragons, the Lion Guard, and you, Angof will surely fall. Well said. But we can't just rush after the villain. First off, Angof's toxic mist protects the approach to Cath Bedraud. It rises from his vines and sickens anyone who breathes it in. The wizard Benele believes you might be immune to its effects. We have to chance it. We don't have any other options. A squad of dragons succumbed to the mist before they could retreat. Then that idiot Darien led a few Camlorn soldiers on an ill-conceived rescue mission, and they were overcome as well. I hope the soldiers still live. That mist is deadly. And that fool from Camlorn, what's he thinking? He charged right into the mist after them. They couldn't have gotten too far into the graveyard. The poison mist acts fast. Hopefully, they stay together. Once you get them out of there, we can plan our attack against Angof. With the city liberated from Falchu, some of the Camlord guard came up this way looking for a fight. A noble named Darien was acting as their leader. He seemed very angry with Angof. Something about werewolves. RK, blind me if I know. When the king mentioned your name, the dog perked up and stuck with us all the way from Daggerfall. Looks like he's happy to see you.
The land suffers terribly. I can feel its pain.
Please, the people of Crosswich need help.
Thank you. Well, look who's here. I should have known you'd be making Angof's life miserable. Camlorn wasn't enough for you, eh? Say, these mists are poisonous. Why aren't you affected? I wish I knew. I didn't think. I just rushed in to help the Dragon Knights. My guards started gasping and falling to the ground, just like the Knights. But not me. These are the only survivors. But I don't think they'll last much longer. The mist is thicker toward the gate. They won't survive passing through it again. But the mist doesn't seem to affect the necromancers. Those amulets must protect them. Kill a few, take their amulets, and give them to the Knights. Better grab a couple of extras just in case anyone shows up while you're gone. I'll stay here and defend the Knights from any wandering undead. beautiful woman from the Mage's Guild just arrived. Says she knows you. You can introduce me later. I was right about the amulets, though, wasn't I?
These soldiers won't last much longer, and I don't have enough magic to extend my ward to protect them. Darien told me about the amulets. Did you get them? With any luck, they'll work like the talisman you're carrying. Perfect. Thank you. I'll put them on the wounded knights, and Darien can lead them to safety. Do you have any more? I might be able to use them to clear the mist. If I merge them and cast an amplification spell, I can increase the size of my protection ward. If I can get to a central point and hold the spell long enough, our troops will be able to get in. You just need to defend me while I do it. Good. Meet me at the center of the graveyard. When Angof notices what I'm doing, he's bound to send someone to stop me. If they interrupt me while I'm casting, the spell will fail, and that won't be good. Away from me until I complete the ritual. That takes care of the mist. But who knows for how long? Let's not waste this opportunity. The time to strike at Angof has arrived. This next bit is critical. I've seen what you can do, so I know you're up to it. Besides, we'd never have made it this far if not for you. You won't be able to just walk into Angoff's parlor and challenge him to a duel. He has minions. His kind always has minions. But don't let that stop you. We've come too far not to try to finish this.